their kingdom, the heroes had been drawn into a tangle of intrigue and mystery. Following the elusive shadow of Isabel, the heroes stepped through Rosabelle's mirror. As they passed through the portal, they felt a freezing cold touch, leaving them chilled to the bone.
I'm so grateful that you've slain the Goblin King. Now, please, hand over the trine.
We can't do that even if we wanted to. It's bound to us.
I see. Where is your sister? Poor Isabel. I'm afraid her magic has cursed the forest. But if you give me the artifact, we can remove the enchantment for good.
No, we'll come with you and face her together.
I'm afraid I can't allow that.
And now trapped. Well, what have we here? The goblin-hating adventurers locked up in our dungeons. You'll never get out, not while I have you in my sight.
Well, let's get out of this suit.
She's a wicked, cackling witch gone mad.
But it's Rosabelle who took her and locked her up somewhere.
But princesses ought to be nice and lovely, not tearing each other's hair or destroying kingdoms over crowns.
Thank you. Thank you.
with all its roses, its sun and sights of sweetest flowers, its foliage and July showers, and now the autumn closes. Soon autumn's windy days are going, and darker days are ever colder. Each day dimmer as time grows older, but spring waits in the earth, unknowing.
Thank you.
Stops here,
and it's a long way down.
Help me with the tree. The grounded branches long and strong, so I may pass.
Isabel? She made the tree grow.
As if by magic.